नमस्ते, वेलकम टू इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ होटल मैनेजमेंट हाजीपुर क्लब इंसोमिया किचन। आई एम योर शेफ अनुपम। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू गिव यू अ डिश विच यू कैन सर्व एज अ एपेटाइजर, विच यू कैन सर्व एज अ कैनपी। यू कैन ऑल्सो सर्व दिस इन योर हाई टीज एंड वेरियस अदर स्नैक्स विद एनी गेस्ट विजिट्स योर होम एंड यू कैन सर्व दैट। अ वेरी डिलीशियस डिश विच इज बेसिकली टार्टलेट्स द क्रेविट्स इन फ्रेंच इट इज नोन। इन इंग्लिश वी कॉल इट prawns tartlets. Now tartlets are, you can say, the cousin of tart. It's a very small portion which is biteable, or you can eat in one or two bites. So that is what is tartlets. Now to prepare this dish, to help me on this dish, today I have with me Chef Shad. So Chef Shad, how are you?
I'm fine. What about you, sir?
Good, thank you so much. And so our viewers are waiting for this dish. So we are going to prepare the appetizer, and these are basically the tartlets, small tartlets. Okay, when you have a round ones, that is known as tartlets. When the same small pastry shells you have in a boat shape, then it is known as
barquettes.
Very good. Now tarts are basically big portions, so when you serve in a small portion, that is tartlet. So you have prepared these tartlets. We have already ready made tartlets here, which was prepared by Chef Saad. So please tell our viewers how you have prepared this.
I made this tartlet by the short crust dough, which is made by the double amount of flour upon butter.
Okay, so 100 gram of refined flour if you are using, then you have to use 50 gram of butter. Then you have to rub them, chill them in the cold room, and then you have to roll it, and in a small shape you have to make. Now in this you can see that he has made small holes. Okay, now pricking these are known as
docking.
Now this is very necessary, that when you roll it, you have to prick this with the fork or knife. This is known in pastry term, we call them docking. This is done so that steam can evaporate and your tart is not puffed. Then after we make this, we bake in the oven without any stuffing. So this process is known as
blind baking.
Okay, you don't close your eyes and bake. It's basically when you bake your tarts without any stuffing, that is known as blind baking. So we have tart shells ready. Now stuffing this we will be doing with prawns. Now we have already boiled and chopped our prawns. Okay, and with this we will be putting a sauce, which is a cocktail sauce. It is a derivative of mayonnaise sauce. And please go and watch our video, how to prepare mayonnaise, which we have already uploaded. It is there, and many of you have already given good comments on that. So it's a basically derivative of mayonnaise, in which what are the things we mix, Chef Saad?
Sir, Tabasco sauce.
Tabasco.
And ketchup, tomato ketchup.
So you have to mix tomato ketchup, Worcestershire sauce, and Tabasco sauce. Some chefs use different other ingredients in this. So this sauce goes very well with fish and seafood. So we will mix this one first. Okay, now along with this we will add gherkins. Now these are pickled cucumber which needs to be chopped. So please Chef Saad, please chop them. We will also use some jalapenos. Now you can add ingredients as per your choice, but again this is a tried and tested recipe, so we have tested it, and that's why we are bringing it a very nice, mouth-watering, delicious dish for you. So add some jalapenos in them. So please chop this also. And we will also add olives. Now these are green and black olives. You can change the stuffing as per your choice. Please chop them. We'll add jalapenos, chopped jalapenos, gherkins, and olives. Now we'll add some chopped parsley. Now you have to check seasoning. Chef Saad, please taste this, whether you need to add some seasoning. Just add a little bit of pepper powder first. We will check, because the cocktail sauce which we have added is already salted. So we'll check for the seasoning, then we'll add salt. Okay, in case there is less seasoning, you can do the seasoning here. But make sure that don't make too saucy stuffing. Otherwise, then your tartlets will become soggy. So make sure that you have a hard kind of stuffing which will not soak your tarts. So we are ready for stuffing. Now let's pipe inside. A nice portion you have to put inside. The stuffing is ready. Now we'll do the plating.
Chef, before plating, I have one question.
Okay, please.
What will be at serving temperature of this dough?
A very good question. Generally, appetizers are classified as hot appetizers or as a cold appetizers. But all those appetizers which we serve on room temperature is also considered as a cold appetizer. The way we serve canapés, the way we serve sandwiches, at the same temperature, this will be also served. This will be served at room temperature. So, any more questions?
Chef, one question, as we are making a tartlets.
Okay.
So, what is different between a tart and pie?
Okay, another very good question, viewers. Many people get confused. What is tart and what is pie? Now, tarts are those in which you have a shell down and then you stuff and you serve. Whereas in the case of pie, it is always on top. You have a top shell and then it is baked. All pastry case, whatever it is, it should be on the top. Then it is baked inside and served like your apple pie. Okay. Whereas in shepherd's pie, which is an English dish, the top is mashed potatoes. Yes, very good. So we are ready for the plating. Now let's do the plating of this. Our plating is ready. We'll put some green herbs here and some coral. So this is how our plating is done. I have added eggs, boiled eggs, veggies to give more fullness of the plate. So you can use any other things for your plating. Plating is ready, and to taste this food, I have called my colleague all the way from Kerala, Mr. KP Arun. Please come.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for calling me for tasting your food.
Okay.
Please
taste this and let us, our viewers, know how is the taste and how is the presentation. He's tasting it with the deep senses. Thank you so much, KP, and your appreciation and your body language is saying that it is delicious, isn't it?
Your crust is very good, your shortcrust pastry is very good, and your filling, I think, is good.
Thank you so much, and thank you so much for your feedback. And viewers, please prepare this dish at your home. You can serve to your guest, and my students also, you can prepare and serve this as an appetizer. So please keep watching our videos. I, Chef Anupam, along with KP Arun and Chef Shad. On camera, we have Chef Sahars. Would like to thank you and would like to tell you that please keep subscribing our channel and like our videos. Thank you so much. Thank you. Namaste.